Is it possible to get HIV while on PrEP? Hello, Mark Medical here, teaching you about HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and everything about HIV infection. Here is an answer to your question that goes, is it possible to get HIV while on PrEP? Question, do you want to know HIV test accuracy? See the video answer in the description section below this video. 1. Truvada and Descovy are two HIV treatments used for PrEP. 2. PrEP HIV drugs are taken by only HIV negative person who is having a sexual relationship with an HIV positive person. 3. PrEP medications are not substitutes to your HIV treatment. In fact, taking PrEP makes it hard to treat your HIV in future if you are infected. 4. According to studies, PrEP eliminates chances of HIV infection, but it is not a guarantee that you are 100% safe. Studies have reported more than 95 to 99% effective if taken properly as told by doctors. 5. To get maximum protection from PrEP, make sure that your partner has an undetectable viral load, and also consider using condoms. 6. If you get HIV infection while using PrEP, your doctor will immediately switch you to full antiretroviral therapy. 7. If you have been exposed to HIV like through unprotected sex, then what you need is actually PEP HIV medicine but not PrEP. You must take PEP within less than 72 hours for maximum HIV prevention. 8. If your partner is HIV positive but with undetectable viral load, then chances of infecting you is zero, as long as he or she remains undetectable,